like I said earlier on, the party has not requested for any exemption. So what the facilities that we hire to run our events do, it's really an independent decision that they take outside the African National Congress. Must emphasize, the party will not ask for an exemption on matters that affect the rest of the country. We always stand on the side of our people. Whether it's on electricity, it's on jobs, we did the same even on COVID-19. I'm sure that clarifies your question.